Good morning, children. Welcome to my class. So we shall continue lesson 11, the past tense. Today we are going to do exercise G. Okay, make sentences in the past continuous tense using the words given. You see here some words are given here. We have to change them into past continuous tense. Like you see number one, Nakul, iron clothes. It's given here. So I am going to write only the answers on the board. Please follow. Nakul was ironing his clothes. You can write down, okay? Nakul was ironing clothes. This is also correct. But it would be better if you write down, Nakul was ironing his clothes. Alright? I am only writing the answers. You please write Nakul /iron/clothes. That is the question also you write. Along with the question, you write the answer. Okay? So this is exercise G. This is number one, Nakul ironed clothes. So, Nakul was ironing his clothes. Nakul was ironing his clothes. Or if you write down, Nakul was ironing clothes. That is also correct, alright? So, Nakul was ironing his clothes. Number two, you see children participate art competition. But only keep in mind the sentence should be in the past continuous tense. That's all. Okay, children participate art competition. Children were participating in the art competition. Okay, children were participating in the art competition. Okay, children were participating in the art competition. Okay. Alright, one more thing children, you please follow here, Nakul is singular, okay. So along with Nakul, I am using here, Nakul was ironing his clothes. Please see the subject here, Nakul was ironing his clothes. Alright, see the subject, that is singular, okay. Singular third person, this is Nakul. So here we are using with Nakul, Nakul was ironing in the past continuous tense, okay. Now you see here children, the subject you please follow here along with the plural subject, we are going to use were. Children were participating in the art competition. Number three, you see, Jane do homework 8 p.m. So Jane was doing homework. Jane was doing her homework at 8 p.m. Jane was doing her homework or her homework, you write down. Jane was doing her homework at 8 p.m. Alright? Jane was doing her homework at 8 p.m. Here you please see the subject here. This is singular, so we are using here was. Okay? Jane was doing her homework at 8 p.m. Guard blow whistle. Number 4, you see this is also guard is the subject here. It is also singular, okay? Singular noun. Guard was blowing whistle. Guard was blowing. Guard was blowing whistle. Alright? Next number you see. You organize books shelf. So, you were organizing books on the shelf. You were organizing books on the shelf. As you know, with you, we always use were. Alright? With you, we always use were plus verb plus ing plus rest of the sentence. Alright, so you were organizing books on the shelf. Okay, Children, once again from number 1 you see. Number 1, Nakul was ironing his clothes. Number 2, children were participating in the art competition. Number 3, Jane was doing her homework at 8 p.m. Number 4, God was blowing whistle. Number 5, we were organizing books on the shelf. So along with the question, you please write the answers in exercise T. Okay, children, please do it in your English language copies. Thank you.